7 months after girl vanishes, mom finds camera in bathroom. She looked at the mysterious red light in confusion and wonder until it suddenly dawned on her. Her heart raced as she realized what she was looking at. She screamed for her husband, who ran up to her. He was livid when he saw what she found. Immediately, he turned on the computer and went to work. Once he realized they needed help, they contacted the police. There was much more to this disappearance than meets the eye. Sarah Bose was cleaning her daughter's room when her world crumbled once again. It had been a while since she entered this room as she just couldn't face it. Her daughter, Jessica, was missing. 7 months ago, she mysteriously left the house one evening and never returned. It devastated the whole family, but especially her mother, Sarah. It didn't make sense, any of it. Because she had a fight with her mom a few times that week, the police had suspected that she ran away from home. There was no evidence of forced entry, and nothing seemed out of place in her room. Her bag and phone were gone, so they presumed she had left on her own accord, or more accurately, one that she planned. It was their first mistake. After the search party had stopped, Sarah was quickly losing hope. She needed to find a way to make law enforcement double their efforts. She needed to prove that Jessica didn't run away. She would never do that, no matter how many fights they'd have. It was time to think outside the box, but first, she had to face facts and acknowledge that her daughter may never be found. So she did something she avoided for months. She entered Jessica's room and began to sob as she cleaned. She hadn't been in the room since the police carried out their search. Seeing her usually clean room in such a mess almost confirmed that she wasn't coming back. At first, everything seemed fine, but then she entered the bathroom and her world turned upside down. It was the first piece of the horrifying puzzle. As she cleaned, she noticed a strange red light on the mirror. She walked towards it. It was inside the left mirror handle. At first, she thought it was an odd reflection, but as she got closer, she realized it was no reflection. She looked at the mysterious red light in wonder, and then it dawned on her. Her heart raced as she realized what she was looking at. It was a camera. A hidden camera, and it was still recording. Confused, she wondered why it was there. Did her daughter do this? It looked too suspicious, like it was placed secretly and maliciously. Sarah took the hidden camera out from its hiding place and called her husband. Hearing the worry in her voice, he hurried up to her. They had no idea what was coming. His blood boiled. This had to have been planted. Why would she do that herself? He grabbed the camera off Sarah and ran to the computer. He couldn't type fast enough as he researched everything about it and how to find the device it was connected to. He spent hours researching and eventually, it paid off. It was possible to track the device, but to do this, they needed professional help. Immediately, they contacted the police, who contacted the FBI. Their new piece of evidence was exactly what Sarah needed to convince the police that there was much more to this disappearance than meets the eye. It was an anxious couple of days as Sarah and her husband waited to hear back from the investigation. But when they did, they couldn't believe what they heard. The police called the Bose and told them that the camera was connected to a device that was only a few houses down their street. In fact, it led to her friend, Matt's house. Despite the warning to wait for the cops to arrive to approach the house, Sarah and her husband ran down the street. They had no time to waste. But they should have waited for the cops. The door was locked and they couldn't get in. Just before Sarah was about to throw a rock through the window, the cops arrived and busted in through the door. They ordered Sarah and her husband to wait outside while they raided the house. After several minutes, Jessica ran through the front door and almost fell at the sight of her beloved parents. Jessica told them everything. Once she found the camera herself, she was livid and immediately confronted her friend for planting a hidden camera in her bathroom. She threatened him with the cops and he freaked out. Not wanting anything on his record, he did the unthinkable and locked her in one of his in-soot rooms where she had remained for the past 7 months. Luckily, Jessica was never harmed. She was fed and given a TV, but her phone was taken, so she had no way to contact the outside world. She tearfully embraced her mom and dad and apologized for worrying them. Sarah felt like she was living in a twisted movie. This was the kind of thing you only heard about in books or Netflix documentaries. Nonetheless, she was overwhelmed with happiness to finally have her daughter back. But a few questions still pierced her mind. How did the police miss the camera in the bathroom? And how did her friend's parents not notice their son was hiding their daughter in their house? She needed answers and she needed them now. As it turned out, the camera was controllable from the device. Only when it was recording would the red light turn on, thus the police never noticed as he had it turned off. Mark's parents also happened to have moved out a year ago to another state, leaving him the entire house to himself. Luckily, Sarah was there when Mark turned the camera back on.